were here when they were sealing the sanctuary. I don't know what I expected. Maybe they changed their mind and let me in. Maybe they'd shoot me dead. They shut the door in my face. I can hear movements from the floor below me. I haven't got long. Sinclair and his people have Sevastopol's food supply and much of its weaponry. But I heard the voices of children. I'd wondered where the children had gone. Perhaps I can keep these monsters from them. I hope they do.
Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto-umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
Thank you. advised to do so by the orbital emergency convener.
on the tow platform below your spaceflight terminal. We can take survivors.
Evacuate station. This is not a drill.
After numerous demands, Marshal Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic. Now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.